see she don't fuck with you, cause she don't fuck with bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hit and lust.
Scammy ass bitch, nigga.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, V Skinny.
It's your boy, young motherfucker, 2 liter with my little mama, Cita Miss Water Bottle in this bitch.
You dig? And today, we're here to check out Rich the Kid and Trippie Red. Song name is Early Morning Trappin'. I feel him on that. Let's get into it.
Nigga, yo ass be sleep in the morning. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, all right. Real niggas don't sleep.
This shit hot. The beat hot.
You're stupid fuck.
Look, look, wait for these spans. Look, one span, two spans. It was about to be three spans. You had to wait for all that. Shit look like the fact that they look like they just chilling, riding around type shit. You know what I'm saying? That's hot.
Early morning trapping.
And I like the fact that they dog is real motherfucking calm.
I was thinking about Cardi too, yo. I was like, yo, I wish Cardi was like that.
You feel me? My dog gonna really like be out here on some like.
She's trying to bite the cameraman. Oh,
she trying to rip the bitch straight off, like. Everything, my nigga. She going in niggas' feet, my nigga.
You be tripping.
Niggas can't.
Hey, they got they dog under control.
Hey, dog got a shot collar low key. Hey, they put that bitch look. Cover that shit up.
One thing I'm going to say, it's crazy to see these two together without Famous Dex. Because typically you would hear Rich the Kid and Famous Dex or Trippie Red Famous Dex. But this is Rich the Kid and Trippie Red. You know what I'm saying?
And it's hot so far. Like, both. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That's just hot. The motherfucker.
To combine both of them together. Yeah. And it's not like Trippie Red is just trying to do like Rich the Kid type shit. He doing that. Plus he doing his singing melody rap type shit in it too.
And while this kid doing it, sounding real nice.
Yup, true.
One thing I gotta say about my nigga Trippie Red, I fuck with my nigga Trippie Red. My nigga's hot, but my nigga, man's ugly.
Like scary as hell.
You
like,
feel me?
Is that like when he did that clip art shit?
Damn,
his face scared me. Like that nigga, if I was to be arguing with him, I would be scared.
My nigga,
you got it.
My nigga,
your face got it.
That nigga real life scary, but nigga. That nigga is scary. Yo, nigga, be.
Just really stopped this video.
I ain't even trying to play my man.
He fresh as fuck.
You feel me? But my nigga is ugly. Like,
I keep it real.
Because, look, I remember me and my girl was watching an interview.
I ain't trying to talk about it.
Nah, look, my girl was watching an interview when he was talking about
DJ Smalls drink.
The don't drink lean. Yeah. That's liquid hair. She was like, Oh my God! Who is that?
Oh yeah, as soon as you look at his that you scroll and you see his face right there, just
I'm like what the?
Yeah, that man. Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll
be bumping it in the corner.
Exactly, he made good. Well, most ugly niggas do be making some good music. I can't even front on that.
Good music and cute babies.
Yeah, that's true. So this nigga Trippie Red though.
My nigga. I bet niggas gonna be like, oh, this nigga talking shit. One thing I do gotta say about Richie Kid's verse, like this second part, it started to sound drugged out. It does not have nowhere as near as the clarity and the energy as the how we normally has it and how the hook was.
Yeah,
where, like real nigga shit. Like,
yeah, but another bad thing I would say is this kind of sounds like Rich the Kid. Like it kind of sounds like that same Rich the Kid that we would hear.
It's not bad.
Yeah,
it's
that's
just
what
we've
I'm
already
saying.
Heard it. But what I'm saying is, like, if the drugged out shit, that shit be kind of pissing me off, cause you know nigga gotta go back like 3-4 times to get the right lyrics and shit. Nigga be out here saying the wrong lyrics.
I'm famous with the chicken and the biscuits. I feel like Bojangles with his grease. I be dripping. I took all the sauce out the kitchen. I dripped on my shoes. Now them hoes really kicking. I dripped on my shoes. Now they kicking. I dripped on my shoes. Now they kicking. I took all the sauce out the kitchen. I feel like Bojangles with the chicken and the biscuits.
Yeah, bitch, I got the chicken and the biscuits. World running for and fast. I fucked around and got a ticket. Never been the type of nigga flexing for some bitches. If I'm piecing some shit that I want, then I'ma get it.